Hello. Welcome to SmackDown in New Orleans. The Ministry of Darkness presents the classic Attitude Era Undertaker.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Paul Bear, the Ministry of Darkness from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, the
Chill has come over this arena as the dead man makes his way to the ring.
There's a literal chill that just came over us. It's unbelievable.
Saxton, welcome to the ball pit.
We're getting some extra tokens, Sax Man. Maybe some extra.
And his opponent from Oakland, California, weighing in at 125 pounds. Shotzi!
This is what happens.
Look hard.
Parents don't show you enough attention as a child. There's no doubt she's one of the most unique women superstars.
Quickly earned success in NXT, even winning the tag team titles with Ember Moon.
Saxton, I think you should lay down and play speed bump for that tank.
I don't think that's a good idea, Corey.
Why don't you just stand up in front of it?
Just stand there.
You won't make it hurt, don't you, Michael? Focus on being called winner.
They clearly weren't expecting this. And what power!
Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013, The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17 was the greatest no disqualification match of all time. In fact, it might even be the greatest match in WWE history.
Alas, poor Yorick, I knew him, Horatio, a fellow independent jest of Mox excellent fancy. That's what he said. Sorry, it took a while. Shit, to get pummeled. His pose is like Hamlet with his skull. Undertaker and soliloquy. Whatever. Nice jacket though. Can we look at the what symbols she has there? I can't read it. What does it say? It's so blurry, or it's just me. I probably need to wear glasses. Green Phantom of the Phantom of Plane. Probably Band's logos. Oh, cherry red lips. Phantom Phantom of the Opine? I mean, it's obviously playing Phantom of the Opera. The Machos Macho Man. And those are... I don't know.
Let's just agree that all of those matches are great, and I'd argue this one could live up to that same hype, guys. Knew what was coming from Taker. Hooked him up. He switches it back around.
Left and right, over and over, battering their opponent.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Just a continuous rush on Shotzi here.
Shotzi is running to a roadblock. The Undertaker finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Yeah, that's getting some refreshed vitality. Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Stunner.
Taker just turned his lights out. The pin's broken up.
What? I'll restart. Because...
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free reign to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
Left and right, over and over, battering their opponent.
That'll do some serious damage. Oh, big boot.
Oh, she's barely breathing.
No,
he's choking her.
Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Devastating elbow. He's absorbed some damage already.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Awesome. Can he take advantage? These two showing how well scouted they each are. Booming boat. Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and
vicious
as possible. Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want.
And
but it
Berkes
can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Again? Okay, whatever.
Boom! Headed up, he's thinking big!
Look at this!
Undertaker had that scouted. You know what, guys? I was afraid it was gonna get to this point. Something in the corner. Blackheart turned.
Poor Shotzi is wounded, her face broken, her makeup is mixing with the blood, sweat, and other bodily fluids. Those eyes. Oh, those eyes. Puffy chubby chicks. The hamster destruction. Shotzi trying to fight back the attacker. Level of knife, not the sinner. The ending is just the beginner. The closer you get to the meaning, the sooner they know that you're breathing. So it's on and on and on. Heaven and hell. Oh, well.
He's got him by the neck. Look at this.
Choking.
Oh, with his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
And more hits. Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end. Is there any life left in Shotzi? Is it enough? The cover!
Oh. What's his other finisher?
Popped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
The ropes.
Unrelenting attacks from the Undertaker, and nothing can stop the dead man. And he was ready for Undertaker.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
He gets sent down to the floor.
I think we know what's coming next.
Whoa! Suicide dive!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that.
Oh, this could be something.
Oh, it goes low. You're not cheating. You're not trying.
Oh, good night.
Sorry. The advantage is turned toward Shotzi.
Yeah, Blackheart's pretty hard to keep up with.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
And she had Shotzi.
Take some sip of water.
Number there.
The Undertaker finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Yeah, the dead man getting some refreshed vitality.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Snake eyes.
Take your face after that one. Good timing with that reversal. Undertaker counters.
Titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to right now.
Stomping down.
Choking her. She's almost dead.
Now look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
Into the turnbuckle.
Look out!
Snake eyes! Big boot! Hell's Gate! Hell's Gate!
This is real.
Bad. The Go-Go Plata is locked in.
I have no idea how.
Hey, watch this.
Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Shotzi able to avoid impact.
Shotzi caught by the counter.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Come on, can you raise her?
Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power!
Good night.
Taker's about to end another fight.
Oh man.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Good night.
Taker's about to end another fight. Out.
Cover!
One, two, and they're still in this! Thought he had it!
You gotta be kidding me!
The Undertaker is now realizing that is a problem.
Okay, I like how he shows the whites of his eyes when he's carrying them on.
For the Undertaker here, not seeing his usually dominant form.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
There's electricity running through this arena right now. Both arms hooked and over. The Phenom is in trouble.
I don't think I've ever seen the Undertaker tap.
He's going to have to tap out, and he does.
Undertaker made the bout. Boy.
And the resiliency to win this one.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Here's your winner, Shotzi.
Sell it now, but you know they are in need of medical attention once they get backstage.
Let's hope the winner is okay.
I can't tell from here how bad. Just hope it doesn't shove them for too long.
A big win coming at a bigger cost.
Bye-bye.
The sound of this crowd is